Good morning, my friends. It is Wednesday, March 17th. Do you know what day that is? Happy St. Patrick's Day. And it is currently about 32 degrees. It's like 8 o'clock in the morning. And look what happened. Yep, it's March in Minnesota. We got more snow. And as much as it was gone last week, it's not a whole lot, but it does cover the ground. But I wanted to show you, look at the trees. Look at how the snow is staying on the trees. That doesn't happen all the time. Mostly when it gets a little bit warm outside and then cools down and then it snows, then the snow will stick to the trees. Otherwise, it pretty much falls all to the ground. But as you can see, we have more snow. Now it won't last long because this weekend we're gonna get up into the 50s and it starts melting about 38, when it's 38, and we're probably gonna be there today. But I just wanted to show there's some changes happening. We got more snow. You guys have a great day, and hopefully it's not quite so rainy today. I've heard it's been really rainy there. But if all that rain were snow, you guys would have a lot of snow.